Today we are going to show you how to start a print on your DittoPro 3D printer. First, turn on your printer. Now take your SD card and put it into the slot. Make sure it is firmly sitting inside the slot. The LCD menu should indicate print now instead of no card. Make sure your print surface is clipped on, clean, and free of debris. Next, check if you have enough filament for the print. To start a print, click into the print option in the main menu. Rotate the control dial to the file you would like to print. Select it. Once you select the file, the printer will automatically home to the front left corner. The hot end will start to preheat to 220 degrees Celsius. The printer will first create a purge to clean the hot end. Then the printer will lay down loops around the print, and this is called a skirt. This is the best time to check if your print surface is properly calibrated. You can find the print surface calibration video on the right side of the video. Always look at the first three layers of your print before walking away to make sure the filament is sticking properly. The cooling fans turn on around the third or fourth layer for better adhesion at the first layer. Once the print is done, the print surface will lower. We highly recommend using a print removal knife to remove your print. If it is a big print, take the clips off, take your print surface off the printer, and then use your print removal knife. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.